bend off a little bit though.
They're getting bigger over here.
Yeah, definitely have a better size.
I mean, like the other side of the lake, it was all so small.
There were a couple of these.
Now they're up in the actual flat.
Now you probably missed it because of me.
Are we gonna remember where this is, Josh? Or are we gonna put a waypoint over here?
I will remember. This is in the bay. Just
the
okay. Oh,
that's
not too bad.
Yeah,
no,
that was my weight.
There.
Who tied my tag in?
What'd you say, Josh?
I said cast right in.
It's a better one, isn't it?
A little bit.
Not really.
About the same size you just got.
Get one too.
So don't worry. Oh, that's not bad. Yeah. Not bad.
Gosh, I just love how clear this water is. It's so pretty watching this fish.
How about that too?
It's all about being on the upwind side of the point, I think.
That's not bad.
White spots up there, Josh.
Alright, let's do it. I'm currently holding a fishing pole by my neck, so I can't really move.
He is hooked right in the skin on the bottom of his nose. Like, basically the most inconvenient place on.
He just looked like...
Sorry you didn't hook him in a convenient spot.
That's probably...
Well,
he's if he could talk, he would probably apologize too.
Prove it.
I caught mine right.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, look at all the minnows jumping. He's like, oh, it's coming. This guy's a dink.
Yeah, he's a little one. See if we shake him off.
I don't want to shake a bass off.
Tiny?
He's not like.
Oh, he's not that tiny, is he?
Oh.
Yeah, he's pretty tiny.
He's got energy.
shallow or over the drop off, Chuck?
Drop off a little bit. A lot of them are on the flats though.
Yeah, right when the right before the bottom.
That one.
Oh, a fish just came up and surfaced right there.
I have him on my line.
Oh, jeez, I didn't even know you had him.
This is a pretty one. He's going
shiny new one.
He's trying to go straight down the whole thing. The shiny new one.
There's a bass right there. There's a bass right here. There's bass everywhere here, Mr. Tyson. There's another one.
Really?
Yeah, there's one up here I just saw. There's two right there. There's one.
It's a shame that they actually fought for a while.
This is
oh yeah.
Double.
Oh crap, he got off.
Aw, I was gonna say double header, but
I actually saw him too.
Gotta be a loser, Dad.
I might have lost my word.
This is the biggest one today. Fish just jumped behind you guys.
Okay.
Shoot.
I heard it.
Busy.
Good thing I took my hook. You got all followed up.
Nibbling.
Well, there we go.
Someone like that double header, please.
There's one follower.
Oh my god. Would you look at that, Garrett?
It's a good little colder, isn't it? That's a better one.
Just load it up.
Like 6-7 feet of water here now.
There we go!
Josh, he has one too, huh?
Oh, he got off! That wasn't bad. That was not a bad one.
Got off?
Yeah. He thinks he can just jump and spit me and get away with it. I got more new content. I'm gonna flip him up so fast and hang him. No, it's too good!
You are going out to catch a bass like that.
Right up there, too.
Some smarty pants here, Jess.
Is it big?
Oh, that.
Big enough. Bigger than one I have on.
He's weird. Look at him. Look at his mouth.
That's a good sized bass.
Yeah, but look at
him. Black. Yeah. Look at this little crook coming in here, guys. This could be good.
I'm gonna look at him.
Would you look at it, Jess? Yeah, it's like a small one.
No.
It's got black on it.
This, he's missing all of his mouth.
There's a fish up there at the wall. That was by the wall, man.
I tried it.
Yeah, it was by the wall.
You were halfway back when you caught him.
I know.
Looks like it gets drops off a little bit up there by Shiro. That could be a hot spot right up there.
fish. Not fish.
It's a fish, Josh, not an animal.
Fish, animal? Fish are animals, Dad.
Fish.
They're not animals.
Goodness, Dad, an animal is anything.
I see what Randy means about this being a bunch of little fish like, though.
Hey, that's probably because all he does is drop shot. You don't know about my deep technique.
Still in the exact same spot.
I know.
It's kind of weird, isn't it?
Got him? That's awesome.
I was just gonna say.
That's not a bad fish.
I was just gonna say, if you get one of that, don't you ground it?
You can't ground it.
There's
Garrett.
Gotta be more up there. There's a big old salmon.
That's a nice fish, man. He just threw your worm off the side of the boat. He went in the water.
And that makes 14?
That's a better one.
There we go, baby. Actually, it's not. Oh, you mine or his?
Yours.
Oh,
I didn't see Garrett's.
Garrett's is small.
There you go, Garrett.
Found you a new addition to your boat.
Well, Garrett, that's a cute one.